Also new, Houston police are trying to figure out what caused a driver to veer off the road and crash into a tree. The collision killed that driver. This happened around 10 last night on Fondren and Willow Oak in southwest Houston. Police are working to figure out if the driver was speeding or was impaired in any way at the time of the crash.